I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen.
And yeah, sorry about the huge change in the time. I took a break, so I'm gonna go turn on my light. Okay. Is that better for you guys?
Looks like it.
Okay, so now we're gonna make some shadows. Oh, there's shadows there. Okay. Okay, so now you wanna cut that out and make two of them. Same size, so it can go on either side of the bed, like that. And then what's next? We're gonna cut a end piece. Okay, so I just cut a piece the size of the end and the width. Well, as long as the end of the matches part and the width of the sides that are gonna go there. And now we have all the pieces done. Now let's make the mattress. Hey guys. It's been a week since I filmed the last part, because it took 1 week to get this felt. I'm sorry for the wait of this video, but I'm here. I'm back. I know it was only like, for you guys, it was like 2 seconds. For me, it's been a week, 7 days, about 5 days, probably, I don't know, but instead of making the mattress, we're going to be making these parts taller. I want them to be taller than the actual bed, so the mattress will fit into something, because it would just move around, or if not. So I'm just going to do a time lapse and making little short pieces that I just like are a little taller, make this thing a little taller. So I'm just gonna do a time lapse and you do what I do, because I am so done with today. I'm tired. I just want to finish this video and get this project over with. So, let's just cut to the time lapse. Once you've cut this long strip of the site, how tall you want your bed to be. You know what? Don't even watch this part. You know what? I'm gonna delete these two clips and, you know, Okay, I'm gonna be happy now. Okay, so, you know, I'm gonna have to put a warning at the beginning of this video to please watch the whole video instead of just, like, going off and then doing it and, like, not even watching the video before you start doing it with the video, because you will make as many mistakes as I do, okay? So, I'm just gonna tell you, make the sides of the bed, the end of the bed, both sides of the bed. Okay, let me just restart. Both sides of the bed, the end of the bed, all taller, all like, I don't know, a centimeter taller than your bed. Okay, I'm gonna say that. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna skip that part. I'll come back. We're gonna make the mattress now. So you wanna take a cardboard the size of your bed the size of your bed. Okay, once you've cut out your piece, you want to cover it and felt. Okay, so you wanna cut your felt. You want it to look, it should look like this. You want it to have excess felt around the corners. So when you fold, so you can fold that over and it will look nice and clean edge, like a nice and clean edge. And if you accidentally cut way too much, that's fine. But if you cut way too little, then that's not good. If you cut it like right up to the edge, then you have to redo it. If it was like here, if it's just enough to fold it over, then you're fine. So I'm gonna, you need to cut the corners. You need to cut a line here and cut a line here. I'll do a time lapse of that so you can see what I'm doing. I'll also fold them over. It should look something like this. I know it's not even on all the sides, but that's fine. It doesn't really matter. As long as they're able to fold over like that, which they are. So I'm going to fold these over. And yeah. Mattress should look like this. Oh. there is a bunch of pieces of cardboard on it. See? It's not wood. It's pieces of cardboard. See what I meant by folding over? It's what your mattress should look like, and it's the mattress, and it's gonna go on the bed like that. I really hope it fits. I hope it fits. So yeah. Okay, an actual long time later. I'm ready to finally glue all the pieces onto just put the bed together. So you're probably wondering why these have like glue in the top of them. That's because I made them a little taller just so the mattress will fit in there, but you can just glue your mattress in. I don't glue my mattresses in for some reason. I don't know why. This bed is the only bed that I haven't glued the mattress on. Look how ugly that one is. Oh wait, what am I talking about? We can't glue these together. We have to cover them with paper. How could I forget? Let's just cover them in paper. Cover all of your headboard, your back. It's called a backboard? Footboard? I don't know. The end of your bed board, the sideboards, with paper of your choice. And then just the same way you covered your mattress. So let's go do that. Hey guys, it's so late now. My brother wanted me to play with him and give him some big tattoos, and that took a while. So, and then I'm going to making the rest of the video. So then, it was already dark, and then my mom asked me if I wanted to go get the stuff in my Halloween costume. So yeah, I'm back now. Let's finish the art. Cut.
So, I will see you when this bag is put together. But, ow. Oh, God. I just, like, did something to it. Like, pulled it or something. I don't know. Okay. So, I hope it's this one, because if it's this one, then that's not good. Okay, so you want, so layout is this. This is my layout. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna cover this. You shouldn't have this problem, but I'm gonna cover this and put the bed together. Basically, it's just gonna stand up like this, like that, but it's gonna be like this so the mattress can fit in. And then it's gonna be like that. And there's gonna be the headboard and the footboard. Not like this, just like this, but I can't show you without it. And then headboard. You get it, right? I hope so. Okay, guys, here's the finished product. So, I know I didn't show you putting it together, but all I did was I just glued the headboard on, pins, stuck on the sides, and I glued the mattress on. Here is the bed. Oh my gosh. Okay, I really didn't like it. Still cardboard on it. The back looks better, but I'll never look at it. So yeah. In the next episode of the series, we will be making either a dresser or a desk. We'll have to find out in the next episode.